sporting goods chain is giving back to the son of a fallen Louisville Metro police officer. Detective Deidre Mingadot was killed in a crash while conducting a traffic stop on Christmas Eve. Today, Academy Sports and Outdoors partnered with the police department. They gave her 9-year-old son, Preston, a $500 gift card to go on a shopping spree.
This is amazing, to be able to give them things that we wouldn't normally be able to do. To kind of just get his mind off things, and him and his brothers, it's been really amazing. It's a memory they're gonna remember forever. You know, you can't buy this type of stuff, you know, this type of memories and togetherness. It's really great.
And Preston made good use of the money. He got a crossbow, fishing pole, and other gear to use on his father's land. Preston's half-brother and stepbrother also received gift cards from Academy.